to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. My name's Lisa. Today's reaction is going to be to Avi Kaplan and the official audio for his track I Can't Lie. Really looking forward to getting into another reaction for Avi's music, and this is from his new album, new full studio album called Floating on a Dream. So I've got quite a few that I've reacted to, a few already, but I've still got a few to get through. So I'm slowly but surely working my way through them. So I've got another one coming to you today. So without further ado, let's get into this one and see what Mr. Kaplan has for us. Here we go.
You hit me like the thunder roll, caught me like the wildfire in your eyes. You locked me in a lucid dream. Your tide is taking over me. That's just fine.
Ugh, such a vibe.
Darling, I can't lie. I wanna take my time.
Ah, love it.
I wanna love you right. I wanna hold you tight. Darling, I can't lie. Darling, I can't lie.
Oh, this takes me back to hearing him live. Rock out.
One time I could dive into your tenderness, fill up all your emptiness, treat you right.
I'm just going to pause it there just to give my first impressions, just to make a couple of comments. First of all, I'm loving the album cover. I think that is a gorgeous shot, like just the scenery behind him. I don't know whereabouts that is that like Death Valley, or I'm not sure, Nevada, or I don't know, somewhere. Maybe if you guys know, perhaps you can leave it in the comments below and let me know. But absolutely gorgeous shot, that is just beautiful scenery, gorgeous blue sky, just a few sort of wispy floaty clouds in the background there, and just standing there in the breeze with his hair's perfect, like literally it's got his hair perfectly. Yeah, absolutely gorgeous album cover, first of all. Just this is just a whole vibe, isn't it, really? This song, just it's totally giving me sort of like 50s, 60s, almost 70s vibes, like probably 60s, early 70s vibes. It's very kind of, it sort of reminds me of very like Beatlesque. It sort of sounds like the sort of thing you could hear imagine the Beatles singing. To me, I can actually just picture, as I'm listening, particularly the chorus, I can just actually, if I close my eyes, I can like picture the Beatles just standing there, like, you know, John and John and Paul, like standing there, you know, like bopping their heads and strumming their guitars, and, you know, just just it's a whole mood. It really is. It's really giving me 60s, early 70s vibes. And I just absolutely love it. It's just so cool. It's just got a great catchy beat, and just such a catchy melody, and loving the lyrics as well. It's lovely to actually hear him doing a song like this, actually. I know I love his songs, don't get me wrong, when he talks about sort of going home and being out in nature, and obviously, you know, his songs where he sort of talks about, you know, struggling with anxiety and depression and getting through hard times and stuff. But this is just a more up-tempo song, and it's just such a, yeah, it's just such a feel-good song, feel-good beat and rhythm to it. And it's such an easy song that, you know, you could literally write from the get-go, like the first time hearing it, you could sing along to the chorus. It's got such a great hook to it, and just easy to follow, and just a really chilled out, song. Loving it so far, absolutely brilliant. And it's just as good as what I remember hearing it when I heard it live. Yeah, I kind of forgot just how good and how cool this song is. Loving his voice in it as well, just as always, gorgeous voice. So let's carry on and just finish up the rest of the song.
Darling, I can't lie. I wanna take my time.
Loving the backing vocals as well.
And darling, I can't lie.
Oh,
I want to take my time.
Oh, I want to love
you right. I want to hold you tight. Darling, I can't lie. And darling, I can't lie. I want to take my time. I want to love you.
Gorgeous. I love that reverb at the end as well to finish off the song. And I just love just how it went quiet and then, you know, part of the way through that. And then obviously you get the backing vocals and then it picked up the beat again. And then just for that brief line, it kind of, you know, obviously went quiet again and you could hear the backing vocals and his voice. And oh my gosh, just perfectly arranged. Just such, like I say, just such a vibe. Just so 60s, 70s. I love it. Love the style. It kind of reminds me of, yeah, just the old style music. And yeah, epic job. Just a brilliant job. I love his voice in this, singing this. It just, it's just great to, like I say, hear him doing an up-tempo song about something different. Just like a really happy, just, you know, upbeat vibe about it. Very, very Beatlesque. If the Beatles were still together now, I can just, yeah, like I said, I can just imagine them sort of doing a song like that. Love it, absolutely love it. So if you enjoyed this too, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with more Avi Kaplan reactions coming very, very soon, and reactions for other artists on Thursdays and Sundays, and Tom McDonald music every Tuesday for Tom McDonald Tuesday. I'm really excited getting into more of Avi's music. I can't wait to like listen to more of the album because it's just brilliant so far. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye guys. Making it brighter right through the grave.